Last time I went back to Uganda to see my grandma, it's been 6 years. When I left, Uganda was half that size. And I've grown a lot. I showed her this picture and she didn't understand what it, like the house behind it, but I tried to explain to her it was the White House. And my other friends understood what it was and the feeling of being there, I can't explain it, but I'm glad that I went to this trip. When you enter DC, you see the Washington Memorial, a huge obelisk. And it's the one thing I need to take a picture of out of respect for the city. On the ground, you see these huge buildings designed as Greek towns. And we learned that Greeks and Romans developed democracy. And I was amazed that the United States chose it to represent the city. After this, we went to the Kennedy Center to watch a show called Teacher Madness, and it was a pretty funny one, as you can tell, by Nathan. Right after this, we walked to the Air Force Memorial, and that picture, there was one right before this one. We didn't get it, but for the first time in my life, I gained respect for the U.S. by that moment right there. I don't know what happened at the moment, but seeing the statue, it showed me how small I am to it, and this fear was a good fear, to a point that I realized what was happening. And for the first time in my life, I gained respect for the US. And thank you so much for this opportunity. And I'm glad I went this trip.